Johannes of newgadgets.de, and I'm here at the Mobile World Congress 2015, and we're having a look at the new Nokia N1 tablet that was just introduced over here. So this is the latest tab from Nokia, and let's have a look at the specs. So a 7.9-inch screen with a high resolution of 2048x1536 and protected by Gorilla Glass 3. It has an Intel quad-core 64-bit Z3580 with 2.3 gigahertz, 2 gigs of RAM, and it has a 5-megapixel front camera over here, an 8-megapixel camera at the back, and the cool thing is aluminum back. Feels really good in my hand. We have the volume rocker over here, the power button, the headphone jack, and the cool thing is that it has already the new USB Type-C port. So with this port, it doesn't matter anymore how you put in the USB cable. So no more hassle with just like the micro USB cable, you put it in, oh it's wrong, you turn it around, or still wrong, something really annoying. But with a new Type-C adapter, just put it in and it works. So that's one of the first, or maybe the first device that has the new USB Type-C port. Over here we also have the speakers. So it comes with Android 5 Lollipop and the Z Launcher from Nokia, but it still looks pretty sleek. So this is the new Nokia N1. Feels really good in my opinion. Really nice tablet. If you have any questions about this tab, just leave me a comment down in the comment section below and I will try to answer it as soon as possible. And you find price and availability down in the video description. So thanks for watching.